G'day everyone, and welcome to ScIQ Saturday. I just wanted to share with you guys some of the stuff I've been up to lately. I had the chance to go to the Newark Mini Maker Faire, which is an annual family-friendly event hosted by the Newark Museum. It's this big gathering of makers, from engineers to artists to scientists to crafters, all showing off their hobbies and their experiments and their projects. Super duper fun. I did two live action demonstrations while I was there. One was called Lights, Camera, Water Pistols, which demonstrates how the cameras that are being used to film this video right now works, but because you can't see light actually moving, we used water pistols to demonstrate the effects of the light. And then there was my favorite part, which is called Ninja Science, or breaking wooden boards using only the power of biomechanics. Yes, we did get to break boards with our bare hands. Now, I know that all of you might be like super sad now because you were like, I really wanted to go to Maker Faire, but now I missed it. Well, never fear, it's on again next year. So make sure you follow Newark Museum on social media. Links are in the description so you can stay on top of the updates. And hopefully I'll see you at the next mini Maker Faire. Hi everyone, I'm Jade Lovell, resident science nerd on the Young Turks Network. You're watching ScIQ and we know you don't want to miss an episode, so please click the subscribe button down below.